morning, children. I hope you all are doing fine. Yes? Okay. Now, today, ma'am is going to teach you how to write the letter B. In our last class, we learned the letter B. Remember? This was the letter B. Yes? And the sound is B. What is the sound of B? B. Let us revise the pictures. B, B, baker. B, B, balloon. B, B, butterfly. B, B, binocular. B, B, ball. B, B, bear. And B, B, blanket. B, B, blanket. Today, ma'am is going to teach you how to write the letter B. So, you all have to take out a sheet like this. Be ready with your sheet. Take a crayon. Yes. Mama is going to write the date. And look here. Make a standing line like this. And make a curve like this. This is the letter B. This is small letter B. Make a standing line and a curve like this. Make a standing line and a curve. This is the letter B. Standing line and a curve. Standing line and a curve like this. This is the letter B and the sound is B. What is the sound? B. Now we are going to draw a picture. You can draw a balloon, you can draw a ball, anything you want. Ma'am is going to draw a balloon. So make an oval like this. This is an oval and a small triangle. Yes, and a string. With different colors, you can also color the balloon. Now you can color the balloon. Yes, you will be able to do this. Now click the picture and Mama is going to send it to you. Okay, till I see you in our next class. Bye bye.